Bruce Arians comes in. He's pretty excited. He takes a whack at Adams. I don't know if he's not exactly.